Commander James Verdon is at the controls of the Douglas F4D Skyray, undergoing first carrier takeoff and landing tests on the Coral Sea. A big first for our Navy's air arm. Plane and pilot were in the news before when Commander Verdon flew the Skyray at 753 miles per hour. Supersonic!